Bad crash caused a traffic mess in Long Beach this morning. A big rig carrying a Carnival ride crashed into a car and overturned on the 605 freeway near Willow Street. During the crash, the semi's engine slid out and was hit by another car. All lanes on the southbound side were blocked for hours. One lane is still closed right now. Fortunately, the drivers suffered only minor injuries. The truck was taking a ride called the Sizzler to Costa Mesa.